Hermes Clipper, the ship of Tlatelains. Left hopes, left fantastic design. All what come in censure. On that beautiful golden morn, the sun low in the sky. And unfortunately, the Hermes Clipper would be taken on water exceedingly fast. Going down, poor, in just, I think it's 10 to 15 minutes, I don't know. The ship slowly lowering lifeboats away as water creeps up onto the deck. This is almost the last version. I've talked into account, I need more detail. I've tried to add deck benches. I mean, the decks are a bit too skinny, so I've only got a few. But I made an attempt and added a little tennis thingy. It doesn't ruin the view, still get a nice view. But this is now to watch the players fail. But let's just get the thumb around. Okay. I want to rock it, but without it looking stupid. Over time, distress signals. The ship slowly listing. Many of her distress rockets going, waiting. Unfortunately, Clipper, her stern would start to fail, weaken, and her main steam turbine would fail. Bloop. The ship ever so listing, more and more, until the main engines started to fail. We're stopping. How's that for a view? Propellers coming out water, rest of the ship falling down. Mom. Come into daddy's propellers. That sounds wrong. Actually, that's okay. Come on. Right, it's coming out the water. But dear God, there's a lifeboat right there. You better watch out. Oh! Hitness has occurredness. In real life, that lifeboat would get absolutely destroyed. Stop that before that gets through an iron. The rest of the ship. Going down by the head, severely. Nothing could stop the sinking. Now, if you're wondering, Clipper, I've measured her again and she's roughly 130 meters long. That is the actual game measurement. Four blocks is 1 meter. So, one, that's a real bad example. One, two, three, four. From that triangle to this triangle, that's 1 meter long. The more I think of it, the more Frantic was right. This ship's dead skinny. Do I care? Not really. Am I gonna fix it? Not really. Oh yeah, another thing was, and I did notice that the ship was skinny because I can't fit any deck benches anywhere more. Please don't look ridiculous. Don't, it's right. That will do. Clipper lost on the sea. I might title that. I'm probably. I'm just thinking of names now. Clipper, Death of the Queen. Clipper. death, something like that. But you can see up. You can see the one engine. If you're wondering, where's the other engine? Over here. Why is it like that? I've explained before, but I'm going to explain it again. Both engines were originally here, but for some reason this one wouldn't work. So I moved both engines back here, and all of a sudden this one works and that one doesn't. So I saved them and did two different files. Copy and paste this one from the other one onto this one, and then boom, they both work. I know, right? Stupidly, complicatedly, yesly. I love these views. I just love the curves of the clapper. You be curvy, girl. You be curvy. Alright, and I've also added a little crew area. What? Nice view. Towering funnel. Well, it's not very towering from here, but it's still pretty tall. Dome. Added some new windows to get more natural sunlight in. Bada bing, bada boom. But an elevator shaft hatch. Oh, this elevator's up. But yeah, you can do all your maintenance, and this can actually flood this, because water pulls down here, and fills into here. No. Right, go to 0 points. I want to get it up a bit. I'm going to get it up to a random height. I'm by far. I'm a princess, okay? There we go. I wanted it slightly off, so it's like, something doesn't seem so right. Now watch as the ship is slowly sinking. The arse rising, the bow getting lower and lower, and so, well, not going to be here soon, are you? I mean, look, that's not healthy for a ship. Shoo! I do not give you permission to come on board. Go away, else I'll fight you. Is there any water pooling? Wow, not even a droplet. The other thing takes forever to flood, so. I didn't open the door, you're hallucinating. That's just curry. First thing that comes to mind. Curry! Curry's not even white. Look, rice is. I'm hungry for rice. In fact, I'm gonna have it so this one's like just being swinged out. Clipper, Loss of the Sea Giant, oh we, yeah, that's the title, keeping it, eating it, sheeping it, I don't know, this is the beef starts to happen, see, oh, there it goes, well isn't that perfectly timed, then the bow slips under, smoke stops, everything planes away, the bow is done for. The stern, looking pretty good. Like, hey, I'm floating. Look at me. I mean, I'm a bit low in water, but I'm perfectly fine. They're not even sinking. As the passengers thought. But little did they know. Doors were open and the stern was flooding. Now water's starting to trickle onto the promenade, second class bit. Oh, that's cool! Water slowly creeping up, consuming the vessel. The stern beginning to rise higher and higher out of the water. Oh! Wait, open doors. Doors make people happy. Oh God, water's starting to trickle up here. Right, I better hurry and I better be fast. Where's water? Oh god, we are actually plunging. Get out. Don't get involved with the ship, just swim back here and watch all the magic happen. The final plunge. Yep, this is literally the final plunge. Look, everything's slipping under dead fast. The mast going under. Cranes consumed. The ship is literally going full Titanic. Oh, you're gonna go vertical? Nearly. Bud. Sploosh. The ship. Oh, wait. Are you coming back up? It just wanted to touch the light one more time, but it's over. It's sank. There's no way it can possibly come back up again. This room flooding. It almost went fully vertical. I mean, I don't want it to go full vertical, but yeah, I'm gonna upload this now. It'll probably take longest editing and stuff. By editing, I mean giving it a thumbnail. Bye! Because I'm lazy. Bye! And I don't know how to do it. Bye! And I'm tired and I've got school tomorrow. Yes, I go to high school. I'm not 16 yet. I've not graduated, you goose. No. I don't know why I'm laughing.